Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Having a good lunch?
Yeah.
Happy Wednesday. My name is Misha O'Malley, and I'm the custodial foreman at Stoller Middle School. Primarily, our focus is on maintaining cleanliness in the school, health, safety, security, keeping everybody perfectly happy as much as I can within my own role.
The quartz garbage can will probably need to be dumped here pretty soon.
Thanks for the heads up. I'll take care of that really quick.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. The lunches are nothing short of crazy. We have 10 plus eating areas throughout the school. It's very challenging trying to keep up on messes and spills and full garbage cans.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
Good.
Be careful when you get up. This spot's wet, it's dangerous, okay? Have a good day. The end of the day comes all too quick. Suddenly it's 3 o'clock and I've got maybe 15 minutes to kind of finish up what I'm doing and make a plan for my crew. I wouldn't be anywhere without them. They keep everything running. Taylor's our night lead, and then Galdino and Landon, they're all incredible custodians. I'm incredibly privileged to have them on my team.
My name is Landon Donovan. I'm a night custodian here at Stoller Middle School.
Hey, Leah. How's it going?
So generally, when we have our overlap, right before the kids get out, that's when we start our route. The main focuses are getting the garbage out and getting the school sanitized and getting the bathrooms cleaned out as well. So what I like to do is I like to go get my garbage first, and that is kind of still when people are clearing out. I still have an opportunity to run into some staff, some teachers. But after that, usually we're here in the building by ourselves until 11:45 at night. So for me, I like to just kind of get into a zone and just really focus on the tasks at hand. I hope that they appreciate the amount of work and effort that night custodians put into the building. Their contribution is actually just as important as anybody else.